Okay, y'all ever heard of Super Dollars? Nah? Well, sit your ass down. You gonna like this. They just like regular dollars for a tenth of the price. These shits look 100% genuine to 99% of motherfuckers, only they fugazi as a bitch. Kenny heard about the lick through this Korean dude. Bottle service, VIP type at the club. He was running a printing press to the feds took his counterfeit plates for their own usage. If we help him get them back, he gonna pay out big. This a big one. Hijacking an army convoy going to some IAA-ass Nunaki black site. We need to track the convoy, disable their security, and get this fool his plates. Then he gonna make us rich.
Hey, hope you got a clear head, cause this some serious shit we about to pull. These Super Dollar printing plates ain't just under lock and key. They got the whole motherfucking army sitting on top of them. This Korean boy who paying us reckons they're gonna be coming out of Fort Zancudo in a convoy. We gotta know when it moves. I've given you a cell phone tracker. Get in the base and plant it on a trailer they gonna use to transport the plates.
Shit, yo!
Thank you.
got access to their hangar on base.
Okay, gotta make sure we tag the right trailer. The one you're looking for is gonna be some heavy shit. Plenty of guards, most likely. Send me a photo and I'll double check.
Thank you. EMP vehicle! Dick!
What up, though? I heard you took a little visit to the base. I don't know why the government trying to destabilize its own fucking currency, but we're going to put an end to that shit real fucking soon.
All right, now just so you know, stopping a military convoy carrying bootleg dollar plates and busting inside, that ain't even the hard part. The hard part is disabling their onboard security. Only way you're gonna access them plates. Now the good news is that one of Kay's contacts is some computer guy, and he says there's some hacker dude with the tech we need. So let's rob his ass. He hangs out at this fast food joint I'm sending you the location to. I swiped a pic off his Life Invader profile that I'ma send you. Go find him.
Whoa! take this easy. You don't need to know a thing. Just find him, keep your distance, and follow him back to his apartment. The software should be there somewhere. If he notices you, no doubt he'll have some muscle come back him up.
Peace.
Hey, just when you think this shit couldn't get any crazier, you creeping on a bedroom coder for some hardware? The things we do for bootleg money, fuck it, let's get this shit done, motherfuckers.
This Korean dude?
Mm-hmm.
Which Korea?
How the hell I know? I thought you weren't supposed to ask that shit.
I don't know. I figured maybe it came up.
Nah. Ain't nothing come up with these fools but the last party he at. Never ceases amazed to meet the shady-ass motherfuckers you meet in the fucking green room at a nightclub. This dude start talking about super dollars and shit, how they the perfect counterfeits, and my ears prick up. Next thing I know, he's asking me if I knew someone who could rob the printing plates off a military convoy.
Ha! For real?
Yeah. I said I might know a girl who can set something up. You know, boom. And we out here. Hey, baby, you hear that?
What?
The sound that engine makes on the freeway. Mm-hmm.
Maybe. Can't tell with your goofy ass splash around in that tub.
Ain't nothing goofy over here in this tub. Listen, that gearbox is a motherfucking orchestra.
Once you pull up on them, get your hair straight. If they think the truck about to blow, they gon' have to pull over. So light that shit up.
Just stay cool. Just fuck they shit up a little bit. If that truck explode for real, we ain't getting shit. This is a weird-ass situation, all right? But not as weird as some of these 4 a.m. conversations I had in these motherfucking nightclubs. Now let's make my dude happy and get him those printing plates. Explosives on them. Be careful. Don't burn them motherfucking plates.
Korean dude.
Mm-hmm.
Which Korea?
How the hell I know? I thought you weren't supposed to ask that shit.
I don't know. I figured maybe it came up.
Nah. Ain't nothing come up with these fools but the last party he at. Never ceases amazed to meet the shady-ass motherfuckers you meet in the fucking green room at a nightclub. This dude start talking about super dollars and shit, how they the perfect counterfeits, and my ears prick up. Next thing I know, he's asking me if I knew someone who could rob the printing plates off a military convoy.
Ha! For real?
Yeah. I said I might know a girl who can set something up. You know, boom. And we out here.
Okay, once you pull up on them, get your hair straight. If they think the truck about to blow, they gonna have to pull over. So light that shit up.
Just stay cool. Just fuck that shit up a little bit. If that truck explode for real, we ain't getting shit. This is a weird-ass situation, all right? But not as weird as some of these 4 a.m. conversations I had in these motherfucking nightclubs. Now let's make my dude happy and get him those printing plates. If you use explosives on them, be careful. Don't burn them motherfucking plates. Y'all inside? Oh, that's my shit.
Don't forget you got that virus. It's the only way you getting past security.
Inbred moron!
Yo, 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 is that it?
Move back.
That was pretty fast, y'all.
Ain't nothing we need but them plates, y'all. Soon as we got them, we hit the road.
Hey, yo, we need all them plates. Full set, or it's worth nothing.
Hey, Kay, check the TV.
What channel?
Any of them.
All right. Oh, that's us, y'all. Shit. Y'all look bad as fuck. They got, like, news drones on y'all or something?
Uh-huh. We famous. You see what's coming?
Oh, y'all better move. That's, like, a whole-ass army on the freeway.
He ain't lying. Pick this shit up.
Y'all remember when I said I've been in weirder situations? That was before we got the army up in our shit.
I don't know what it's like up in Detroit, but down here stealing from the military is like a state sport or some shit.
I ain't worried. You forget who we got behind the wheel. Can't shoot what you can't see.
I know that's right.
Don't be bringing no special ops motherfuckers to the drop-off. Lose that shit.
TV news is calming down. They don't know where you at.
Damn, that was some compelling shit, y'all. Y'all had me glued on the television.
Hey, Kay, I've been thinking. This Korean dude, he gonna pay us in real dollars or super dollars?
Real dollars, nigga. That shit hit my account before we hand over them plates.
Ah, yeah. That's business, baby. You still in that tub?
Hell yeah, baby. Popping the cork now. This shit is in the bag.
Order another bottle. I'm on my way.
Don't Don't worry about it. I got you, baby. What up, though? I need some room service in this bitch. I need some champagne, some liquor. What you got? I need something up in this motherfucker. Now. Yo, party boy said you got there. Hell yeah. That motherfucker paying out right now.
Whoa!
Them bane plates, yo. That was some tell your motherfucking grandkids type of shit on that freeway. And that Korean boy damn near parted himself back across the motherfucking planet when he saw that haul. My kind of payday. Let's do that shit again.
What's up? Peace. How you doing? Aye, bye.